nakita ngayon ni anak ko. That's the ice cream bar. I'm looking where to park. We could park there by the splash park. Would you like that? Look at the park. Would you like to go there? Loads of kids. Oh my god, anak. Look. Next time we'll come back here together and we'll bring your scooter. Would you like to do that? Yeah, they have black and yellow lights all the time. Shall we come back on the following day and we'll bring you some clothing? Yeah. We'll come back. Yeah. I'll take you here. How about tomorrow? Would you like that? But we need to go to hospital. It's Tuesday now. My husband is at work. It's afternoon now, actually. Me and Gabriel are out here in the beach. Have a look, guys, at the weather. All right, my legs. Look how beautiful, yeah? In there, anak. OMG. Let's take a picture. Okay, nak. Beautiful weather, beautiful place, beautiful weather.
Just something to admire, 'cause you shine something like a mirror, and I can't help but notice you reflect in this heart of mine. Hey, if you ever feel alone and the glare makes me hard to find, just know that I'm always parallel on the other side.
'Cause with your hand in my hand and a pocket full of soul, I can tell you there's no place we couldn't go.
Absolutely hot, guys. Gabriel's really far now. Running around here is really enjoying. Really good weather today.
Taking my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass, and I'm homebound.
Is it? Ruga is starving now, guys. So we're going to the cafe and
Tom Rum.
See what we can, what he can eat in there.
I haven't shown you the cafe. That's the cafe.
You're starving, aren't you? Hey, Nat, you're okay there?
Yeah.
That's the beach outside. You could see, isn't it?
Yeah.
All right, I'll get your food. Oh, Gable's having chicken. I say, how? You blow it, Nat. Chicken nuggets, chips, and baked beans. And I ordered myself a thing as well. What they call this one? Kids meal as well. So, chips and sausage. It's very small, yeah. But that's enough for me because I don't eat a lot of chips. How is it, Nat? Good? Finish eating, so we're now off to the park. Gable wants to go to the park. Sorry, darling. Where is what? I don't know, anak, which one you're talking about.
Oh, we're both gonna tip over. Hey, you hold this one. This one. Let's see if we can balance.
Just sat down here on the grass waiting for Gabriel while he is playing, and then we might go to the shop after playing there. Now he's quite enjoying, that's good. Fell asleep. Oh my god, I was a bit tired. Come on, then. My husband woke me up, and the dinner is ready. He bought KFC, so only chicken. He bought because it's £6.99 for 9 pieces of chicken, darling. Is it?
So we're going to have this. Well, luckily, because I fell asleep.
So, chicken tonight. KFC. Scabious food.
My love was strong as a lion, soft as the cotton you lying. Times we got hard like an iron, you and I. Our hearts had never been broken. We were so innocent, darling. We used to talk till the morning, you and I. We had that mixtape on every weekend, had every beating. Had every beating. You were my September song. Summer lasted too long. Time was so slowly. When you were only 15, you were my September song. Tell me, where have you gone? Do you remember me? When you were only 15. Sometimes I think that I see you facing the strangest of places, down on the underground station, passing by. I get a mad sense of danger, feel like my heart couldn't take it. Cause if we met, we'd be strangers, you and I. Still, I play that mixtape every weekend. Got every beating, got every beating. You were my September song, summer lasted too long. Time was so slowly. When you're only 15, you were my September song. Tell me, where have you gone? Do you remember me? You were my September song. as strong as a lion, soft as the cotton you lying. Times we got hard like an iron, you and I. Our hearts had never been broken, we were so innocent, darling. We used to talk till the morning, you and I. We had that mixtape on every weekend, had every beating, had every beating. You were my September song, summer.